Late diagnosis means being diagnosed when the immune system is weak and is already damaged. It is a concern because it increases the risk of opportunistic infections and serious healthcare complications, also increase the risk of transmitting the virus to others, and reduce the effectiveness of treatment when people get the treatment finally, and leads to higher healthcare costs, resulting in poor quality of life of the people that have been living for many years with HIV. Factors contributing to late diagnosis include lack of awareness about HIV and personal risk factors, stigma and fear of getting tested, limited access to testing services, misconceptions about who is at risk for HIV, and the asymptomatic nature of early HIV, because at the beginning, HIV doesn't make you feel anything, so you don't feel sick. But after several years, you can be very sick. Diversifying HIV testing approaches. One of those is implementing routine testing in healthcare settings using indicator-based condition for testing and include HIV into emergency rooms, integrate testing into sexual health services, expand community-based testing, and increase the availability of testing, self-testing and self-sampling. And one special component is partner notification. So all the people that has been diagnosed with HIV needs to communicate the diagnosis to test their partners. And we need to address stigma and promote testing by launching public awareness campaigns, provide training for healthcare providers on sensitive communication and counseling.